We just went and saw Zombieland 2.
Basically, it's a cool, like, sequel that I've been waiting for a long time. But
it was a fun movie. It was exciting. It was funny. Right? Did I say
that? Yeah, it was real, real funny. If you've seen the first one, you probably don't like this next one. There's a lot of cool twists and turns in it. A lot of zombie killing.
It's an adventure.
Yeah, this is a pretty cool adventure. Had a nice little way of kind of wrapping things up for a bit, and then kind of talks about kind of what happens, just like in any other zombie thing, with what do you do and how do you kind of keep everything interesting. So it was a cool little movie.
If I was gonna give it a score, I'd give it a 8 out of 10.
I'd probably do the same, give it a nice little
worth seeing, check it out.